What an offensive show by Randy Orton. Gang, WWE fans have heard the name Orton ring through arenas for more than 50 years. When it comes to the Apex Predator, it doesn't get much more sadistic than Randy Orton and the people with us live at WWE events, and those watching at home know it.
Well, the fans certainly know where Randy Orton came from. A third-generation superstar, grandson of the Big O, and son of WWE Hall of Famer Cowboy Bob.
The Ace!
Yeah, the Ace. It's not an accident that Randy Orton is one of the greatest men in this business. And he'll tell you, it was his destiny.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, Rick, count!
I like what I'm seeing here from Randy Orton. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. And escaping to the outside, a veteran move to avoid the pinfall.
I don't know if that's a veteran move or cowardice.
Randy Orton crashes to the mat. What impact!
Two! Three!
Boy, there's no way he's gonna be able to stand after that. Look at the emotion.
Oh, I think this man means business. Back in the ring now.
Six.
Oh, man, is he fired up. The ref is getting closer to 10.
After a move like that, shoulders down. They couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
We got a cover.
One, two.
There may be no stopping him.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
A textbook maneuver there. And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Two.
Reversal by Orton.
I think Orton's just out of gas now. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
Look at this! Somehow he's still going!
He's absolutely running on fumes right now.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy.
What a move! What a smart move!
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. He's making a statement here with this attack.
And there's the reversal!
Orton gets caught off guard.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh boy. We know what's coming here. That famous spike DDT. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
What a tough time shaking the cobwebs loose after that.
Oh boy, we've seen this before.
Measuring his man.
He's in full-on attack mode now. He's looking to put his opponent away on a run here.
Quickly into the cover with a title on the line.
Here we go.
Two.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
I love watching these replays.
Electric crowd on hand here for SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years.
Reversal. Oh, wow! Here he comes! Now this is a comeback! And listen to this crowd! He's showing no signs of letting up. What a counter. He saw that one coming.
The quick whip covers down. Championship on the line.
Two.
Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight.
I'll tell you who will never be the same after the match is the loser. You go away from here losing your opportunity to be the world heavyweight champion, and you're sick. You're never the same. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. He was one step ahead on that one.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Quickly into the cover with a title on the line.
Here we go.
Two.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Will it be?
He was able to reverse that.
And it's Randy Orton able to break free.
Going with a suplex, belly to back. Ouch.
That didn't feel good. Oh, boy. We've seen this before.
Measuring his man. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Wow, cannot believe Randy Orton got out of that one. What an offensive show by Randy Orton.
A level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Look out below!
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Oh, boy. The stomps are starting. The question is, will the Stomps ever stop?
Stop it away.
Oh. He was one step ahead on that one.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episode. Here's the pin, title on the line.
And that title may change hands. Oh my, look at this.
Can he score the pin? The WWE Championship is on the line.
That's what I love about this match. It's for all the marbles, Cole. It doesn't get any bigger than this here in the WWE. The WWE Championship. What a match this should be.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
He's setting up.
What a counter that was. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, he's in trouble now. He saw that one coming. Oh, the reversal. Oh.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. He's in full-on attack mode now.
We've seen this before.
Yeah, I thought we were stuck on a rerun there for a minute.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. He was one step ahead on that one.
It appears the back of the giant target on it.
Oh, boy. We've seen this before.
Measuring his back.
One, two,
three. The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Here's your winner and the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, representing the Wyatt family, the Viper, Randy Orton. That's